Make them clean it up. The hell? Don't even motherfucking worry about it, Bookie. If y'all want to know what the fuck was going on, I'm switching my King Suite to a premium King Suite. Had to upgrade a little bit, honey. You all trying to play with me. I ain't got time to play with them. They already knew what the fuck was going on. Go ahead and transfer all my shit to the other floor. No, I ain't cleaning a motherfucking thing. I'm taking my shit down to this other one, baby. It's a wrap. You got me fucked up. Want to keep on motherfucking playing with me. My motherfucking shit expensive, bitch. I got expensive shit. All this water every motherfucking well. Y'all want to keep on playing. Yeah, all right. They won't play with me like that. And I ain't bullshitting. They won't play with me like that. Let me see. This room a whole lot bigger. You and me, I got room usually with my niggas in a. I'm gonna put Kilo over here by the bed. This how I leave the mop and stuff right here. Nigga, that could tell on me. Nigga, TV. Everything, honey. No shade. Bigger TV, bigger everything. Bigger whole fucking. Even bigger fucking mirror, all of that. When I walk through, I'm in part two. She got a thing for them big dick baller niggas. That's a nice sweet bathroom. Thank you. Man, when I walk through, big refrigerator and everything. I ain't gonna lie. They should have gave me this room in the first place. Trying to play with me. It's money over here. What you thought, clown? Acting crazy sometimes. Something get you knocked down. Look, I got bigger space. Bags over here. Yeah. And I think what I'm going to do, I don't know what I'm going to put all over there. No shade. I still got all that shit to sit over there. But hold on, y'all. I'll be right back. I gotta go get some more shit. What? None of them is in it.